Happy Tuesday. I got that African food. So foo. Do this one though. I've been using this one. I had to taste it already though. So here is the beef Egusi. Beef spicy Egusi. Jollof rice. This is the curry goat. It's a spicy chicken, Egusi. Okay. I do the beef. Some beef. Some curry goat. Some chicken. And I'm gonna put some jollof rice. It don't look too appealing, y'all, but I tasted some. It's spicy. It's good. Try this right here. They be smacking it, right? They say something about rolling it. Roll it. It's all the curry goat. It's good. And it's yam. The fufu is just a yam. It just tastes like plain mashed potatoes with no seasoning. Just plain mashed potatoes. So, I guess that's why the meat and rice and stuff is so flavorful. Because the fufu really don't have a flavor. But I didn't try the chicken. So I tried the chicken. Yeah, they. They leave the gristle and everything in there. But it's good. It's good. Let me try some with this rice. It's hard to eat rice with your fingers. For me, anyway. I like the chicken. Oh, they leave the bones in there too. So, yeah. try the beef again. I like it. It's spicy, like I said, though. But they are spicy. And some rice. Mmm. Mmm. Yeah, this rice is spicy. Mmm. I'm trying to pick it up, right? Yeah, this rice real spicy, y'all. It's burning my mouth. It's like the rice is spicier than everything. I'm not really a spice person. It's good though. I've been waiting and waiting to go get me some for the longest. Finally got it. Mmm. I'm not disappointed. I'm just not used to eating with my fingers. Unless it's some greens. But it's okay. Mm. Yeah, this rice is woo. This rice burning my mouth. Ooh. Overall, overall, I give it a 9 out of 10. It's good. I just can't handle the spice, but I didn't want white rice. I wanted some rice with some flavor. You know. But it's good. I give it a 9. And I want you all to enjoy the rest of your day. And stay blessed. Good night.